heavy wooden door of the Merry Widow mineshaft creaks open, and Heather Scott steps through it and into another world. The Merry Widow Health Mine is one of several old mines around Basin, Montana, where gold and silver was once mined, and while mining has stopped, people still visit the mines here for their health effects, which come by exposure to radon gas. Heather Scott, who suffers from arthritis as well as her glaucoma, a few hours a day in the Merry Widow Mine helps ease her pain.
Well, we come for about 10 to 11 days, three times a day in the mine, and I've had results happen right away that have lasted for 6 to 8 to 10 months. And I've also had results that took a while to come. Took like 3 or 4 months after going home. Well, I've got glaucoma in the eyes. And the first time I used the mine water to bathe my eyes, they weren't sore or dry. When I got home and had my pressures checked, my pressures were much lower than they normally are. I didn't have headaches. With the arthritis, the swelling went right down from my joints. My flexibility increased, and I was running out of here by the end of the treatment. I don't run.
Inside the former gold and silver mine, it's a dark, damp place where water drips from the walls and a long light of light bulbs provides the only illumination. We pass a cubbyhole with an eerie red light where people sit with their ailing pets and move toward the end of the 450-foot tunnel where a long row of benches faces each other.
I really didn't even want to come. I was pretty much dragged here against my will. I came just to pretty much shut her up.
Proponents of low-level radiation exposure say it enhances your body's immune system, and this immune response can affect your body's overall health in a positive way.
And when I first came here, I was on really heavy medication. And I met somebody here who knew a lot about herbal remedies. And I actually had so much relief from the pain that I completely stopped my prescription drugs and went into herbal remedies. And that lasted for, what, about 6-7 years, eh? Mm-hmm. It's only been within the past 3 years or so that I've been back on actual prescription drugs.
Halfway down the shaft of the Merry Widow Mine is the doggy den, where people bring their pets. Heather Scott has a cat that suffers from hip dysplasia, and she brings her pet to the den for frequent visits. The mines are about all that the town of Basin has going for it. Set in a narrow valley between two tall mountain walls, Basin is merely a shell of its former self, a town that once sat in the center of a thriving mining industry between Butte and Helena. Prior to entering the mine, you can breathe into a Geiger counter, a space-aged contraption with a box and a microphone. Before entering the mine, the counter reveals normal levels of radon in your breath, but after only an hour in the mine, the Geiger counter twitches with a click, click, click as it reads your radon levels. That's scary stuff to a healthy person, but for people who want healing at any cost, it's a welcome dose. And for this family from Calgary, Alberta, the mines provide an alternative to expensive prescription drugs.
And hearing the story, just meeting the different people and hearing their stories, I kind of thought they were full of it. And then about halfway through, I went on a kind of a hike for the first time in my life with relatively no pain. And the only thing different was being in here. That's what pretty much kept me coming back. It kept helping with the pain.